Hi everyone, welcome to my channel Rita's Vlog USA. In today's video I'm gonna show you the colors of spring. The first flower to bloom in the springtime is dandelion. Dandelion is a perennial plant that grows best in moist areas in full sun. Dandelions provide nectar for at least 100 species of insects. The seeds and leaves of dandelions feed over 30 species of birds, chipmunks, and other wildlife. Dandelion seed has a fluffy structure. The next wildflower I am featuring in this video are the woodland phlox. Woodland phlox does best in partial shade, as its common name suggests. Woodland phlox does best in woodland areas in rich, moist, and well-drained soil. A purple or blue phlox symbolizes stability and enduring love. The third wildflower featured in this video is the mayapple.
The flowers are underneath the plant. Mayapples are woodland plants, typically growing in colonies derived from a single root. The last wildflower featured in this video are the daisy fleabane. Daisy fleabane is a member of the aster family. This plant blooms from late spring through the summer. It is a native plant in both the continental United States and Canada. Thank you. So this will be the beginning of the wildflower and any flowers video series of my channel. If you like to watch wildflower videos or any flower videos, please give this video a thumbs up and don't forget to click the bell button for you to be notified when another video comes up. Thanks for watching and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, Rita's Vlog USA, for more videos.